Oh my gosh. I've been streaming this whole time without sound, dude. I didn't even know. Okay, it's working. Okay, cool. So, yeah. My friend's letting me use his microphone. It's really sick. But yeah, as I was saying, without sound earlier, I can't believe I was streaming all this without sound. I'm wearing my pajamas. I'm actually wearing my pajamas. They are love pajamas, as you can see here. They say love all over them because I love you. And that's just what I feel like doing. And I love you so much, I'm going to sing to you right now whatever songs I feel like singing to you. So here we go. I'm going to start with Romeo and Juliet by Dire Straits because I love that song. Struck Romeo sings the streets a serenade, laying everybody low with a love song that he made. He finds a streetlight, steps out of the shade, and says something like, "You meet, babe, how about it?" Juliet says, "Hey, it's Romeo." He nearly gave me a heart attack. He's underneath the window. She's singing, "Hey, love, my boyfriend's back. You shouldn't come around here singing up at people like that. Anyway, what you gonna do about it?" Juliet, his eyes was loaded from the start, and now bad. And you exploded into my heart, and I forget the movie song. When you're gonna realize it's just that the time was wrong, Juliet. Come up on different streets, we both are streets of shame. Both dirty, both mean, yeah, but the dream is just the same. And I dreamed your dream for you. Now your dream is real. How can you look at me as if I was just another one of your deals? When you could fall for chains of silver, you could fall for chains of gold, you could fall for pretty strangers, the promises they hold. You promised me everything, you promised me thick and thin, yeah. They just see our Romeo, yeah. You know I used to have a scene with him, Juliet. When I made love, you used to cry. You said I love you like the stars above. I love you till I die. There's a place for us. You know the movie song. When you're gonna realize it's just that the time was wrong. Song the way it's meant to be. I can't do everything, but I'd do anything for you. I can't do anything except be in love with you. I know I do is miss you and the way we used to be. I know I do is keep the beat and bad company. I know I do is kiss you. Bars of a rhyme, Juliet, I do the stars with you anytime. Juliet, when we made love, you used to cry. You said I love you like the stars above. I love you till I die. There's a place for us. You know the movie song. When you're gonna realize it's just that the time was wrong. Yeah. stroke Romeo sings the streets a serenade, laying everybody low with a love song that he made. He finds a convenient streetlight, steps out of the shade and says something like, "You and me, babe, how about it?" That's a good go-to song. I like that one. What other song can we sing in this song pile we got? It's huge. It's huge. It's a big song pile. Do I remember how to play them all? No, I don't. But I could relearn them if I had to. By the way, still waiting to hear from that band. At this point, I really have my doubts. But hey, you know, at least I tried, and it's all good. It's all good. I have a rap song that I wrote. I only wrote one verse and a hook, but you know, if there's any rappers out there who want to collab with me on this rap song and, you know, write a verse or two, I'd be happy to hear what you have. Would be happy to hear. To see if we could get something going there, just for funsies, but, you know, maybe it could turn into something more someday. I think it's a pretty good hook, pretty good verse I got going on. Definitely came from, you know, my experiences. But we could try this song. I really like this. I wonder how long it is. So I'm going to grab my stopwatch. This might be a good song to skate to. If I could get it down right. Anyway. It's called 12 a.m. Midnight, but the song's called 12 a.m. So here's my stopwatch, aka my cell phone, that I'm going to use. Clock. Stopwatch. Here we go. See how long this song is. We might want to practice a couple verses first, just so I can actually remember how it goes. Because I haven't played it in a while. A couple months at least. But I did have a capo. Capo 3. More or less how it goes. Okay, cool. Started in G, so. Hello there. What? Hello there. What? Hello there. What's your? What's your? Told me everything I want to know. I'll give you mine, you give me yours. Just put it on the line now, and I'm not waiting anymore. More waiting anymore. To put my heart on the line now. Heart on the line. Again, it's been a while since I played it. I like this song though. Hello there, what's your name? I can't believe we got this moment alone. Your fine smile and smart eyes just told me everything I want to know. I'll give you mine, you give me yours. Just put it on the line now. I'm not waiting anymore to put my heart on the line now. It's 12 a.m., 12 a.m. We were watching the stars fall. It's 12 a.m., 12 a.m., and we were watching the stars fall. Oh, let's take it down a whole step. We can just play it in C. Can we just play it in C? Hello. What's your name? Hello there. What's your name? GFE? Oh. What's your name? Wait a second. It goes G to F. It's not making sense to me. Oh, I'm still in the same key. Well, I'm so confused by the key right now, it's ridiculous. Okay. So if it starts, it goes G to A. The third. Okay.
Hello there. Hello there.
Yeah.
Hello there. What's your name?
I can't believe we got this moment. Your fine smile and smart eyes just tell me everything I want to know. I'll give you mine, you give me yours. Just put it on the line now. I'm not waiting.
This crowd, 'cause there's a million stars.
I did add a bridge to it. Which goes. And every moment that I'm with you is one more moment I won't change. That's the song broken up into pieces. Gosh, it's been so long since I sang. It's terrible. I used to be a lot stronger singer, but I could already feel my voice getting a workout. It's not good. Not good. Well, I'll tell you what we'll do. We could just free sing, because I like doing that too. Instead of me just butchering my own songs. So many goals. Well, that's life, you know. Work 8 to 5, which is a great job. Probably the best job I'll get in a while, to be honest. It's a great job. Coming from my background, you know, I couldn't hope for anything better. Definitely blessed. Definitely. Anyway, 8 to 5 takes up a big portion of my day, and I do work really hard. Want to make sure I keep that job, because it's really good for me. As far as free time, I skate in the morning, and, well, I don't have a lot of free time in the evening. I come home, get home about 5:30, then I have to get things ready for the next day. Usually takes 30 minutes, eat dinner, 15 minutes, do laundry, do the dishes, whatever. I really wish I had a partner to help me with all this stuff. But Alex is coming back, or rather Yeti Eater. Yeti Eater is coming back next week? I think next Tuesday, if I'm not mistaken, but I could be wrong, but he's coming back next week. Can't wait for him to get back. He's a good friend, and I'm definitely a lot more productive, and I'm definitely safe in this house, living a super Cadillac life because of him and his family, so props to them. Big shout out goes to them, I love them so much. But yeah, so I'm gonna keep singing for you, because I love you, I do love you. CN9, FN9. I can just make up silly things like that all day. like that melody. I use it a lot though in my free jams, I've noticed. It just sounds really good. Just pulling away from that tonal center, back in, pulling away, back in, going the other way, back in. It's like an oscillation. It's a very good analogy for life, right? Anyway. Having fun. How else can we have fun? Let's sing another one of my songs. Let me butch another one of my songs. Butcher another one of my songs. You know, I read somewhere in a music book that as musicians, as they become better at music, for guys anyway, their testosterone lowers, and then for girls, their testosterone gets higher the more they play music. And then the other day, I was listening to a TED Talk, and when people fall in love, when a man and a woman fall in love, the man, his testosterone decreases, and the woman's testosterone increases. So I wonder if there's a correlation between music and love, you think? I think so. I think music is love. That's what I think. Music is love. Definitely. And you know what? I love music, and I want to share music with you, if I could remember my music. What's a good one that I can remember? I'm looking for a specific one, actually, but I have to tune it to open B tuning, which, is it this? No, it's not. It was almost that one. It's similar in style to it. Oh, it's this one. Okay, I got it. I got it. Now this one probably won't be for a free dance, but I never timed that other one. Oh, I'm so scatterbrained. I'm so scatterbrained. Okay, let's do this. Oh, we have to tune to open B. Okay, let's tune to open B. Wait. So that's gonna be D. Yeah, pretty close. That's gonna be F sharp. Stays at D. Oh, so just those two strings. Time after time. time after time after. Okay, cool. Let's time this. Time after time after time, we view the world through a narrow lens. Come down and see that what we have is enough, and that life is so. New pedal we bought and record that shit. I'm sure we can. We just gotta remember that this guitar is an open B, except it's actually not an open B because the bottom strings are not tuned. So the top three strings are B chord. B, D sharp, and F sharp. Anyway, I know my music theory. I do. Because I'm a music theory nerd. And yeah, we're going to open up this pedal that we paid $200 for last freaking week. In fact, that was almost a week ago. Paid $200 for it. Actually, that was a week ago, and we haven't even opened it. So yeah, here we go. It does come with batteries, which is good. Hopefully I never use it. Not a big battery fan. Not a big disposable battery fan. Just because they're a pain. Yeah. Does it also come with stuff to charge it up, or like how are we supposed to plug it in? How are we supposed to plug this in? forget. Important notes. Okay, well, let's read the instructions. Maybe it is battery powered and we'll just have to take it back. I thought we could charge it. I thought we could hook it up to an AC adapter. But I'm not gonna record it. AC adapter sold separately. You bastard. I would be so mad. I paid $200 for a pedal. Two-way power supply. Easy to use. Good. It is compact and lightweight. I will give it that. So let's look up the power supply stuff in this thing. I know I said, okay. Oh, look, English. Yeah, that's good. I do know how to read English. Connecting the equipment. So tuning the guitar. Connecting to a computer. Looper! That's exactly what I want. I'm going to have oodles and oodles and oodles of fun. Okay, so page 2, connecting equipment. Auxiliary and jack. Sold separately. Oh my god. That's messed up. Okay. That dude sold me this thing that has an AC adapter sold separately. Okay, so what's it called? How much is it? Boss PSA series. Yes, Boss PSA adapter. Here we go. How much is it? $30 at Guitar Center. Why didn't he just sell me that too? I would have bought it. Oh my gosh. Okay, tell you what. I will order it online. For cheap. Take any series. So I could buy this PSA 120S for $22. Oh my god. Okay. Or I might just take the whole rig back. Oh, this is $8. Savingology.com. $7.99. Well, yeah, I'm going to buy the $8 one and not the $30 one. Add to cart. No, I don't have a coupon code. Savingology, okay. I just want this power for my thing. I don't know how to use yet, but at least I opened it today, right? Progress. All right. I don't know. You know what? Let's just do this later. I don't feel like doing this now. It's too much. It's too much. I opened it. It's progress. Let's move on. Let's move on. Let's sing another song. I'm going to sing you another song, and then I'm going to go to bed. Oh, my laundry's done. I'll be right back. Okay. Tell you what. You know what song I want to sing? I want to sing a Chili Peppers tune for you.
Oh!
I know what song I'm going to sing. It's going to be the song that my best friend from Oklahoma City. My best friend from Oklahoma City. I just want to emphasize that. He's my best friend from Oklahoma City. He's not my best friend from forever, like my best friend. But he is my best friend from Oklahoma City. In fact, he is probably, he is, you know what? I can't compare my best friends, okay? Because I love him. I love him to death. I would take a bullet for him. You know, I take a bullet for most people. But, you know, I love him so much. I love him so much. I lived with him for like a year, and it was the best experience ever, and I loved it, and I would do it again in a heartbeat because he is so freaking awesome. And I love him so much. Now, if I could find the song that him and I wrote together, that'd be sick. And this would definitely be a tribute to him. And here it is right here. Here it is. Brah. Where's my guitar? Okay. I'll use this. Oh, my guitar's literally behind me. I see it. You can see it in the screen. But it's tuned in that weird tuning, and I don't feel like tuning down. So I'm just going to use this. Drew, this is for you. I dedicate this song to you because, well, it's half your song, so, you know. This is you and I, buddy. We had some good times together, and I sincerely hope I see you again very, very soon. Approach me, girl, going. It's been real. It's been fun. Man, such a bummer. I would love to just like stay up and do more singing and improve my voice, but I've made a commitment to get up tomorrow morning and skate. Been skating forever. Will I ever stop being a student? No. I guess I'm an internal student. Thought about being a teacher. Yeah, maybe someday. Maybe someday. But for right now, Pajama Jam is over. And I will see you.